Greetings. Isaiah chapter 43 verse 5 says, "Fear not, for I am with thee. I will bring thy seed from the east and gather thy seed from the west." Bible very clearly speaks that those who trust in the Lord will never be shaken. They will always stand firm and move forward from strength to strength and glory to glory. The Lord is telling, "Fear not, for I am with you." This morning, the Lord wants to move with you with more power and strength when you rely on Him and trust on Him and hold on to Him and walk this day with power and strength. Lord, have a great promise of His protection in your life when you start walking with Him. Fear the Lord than fearing the man. When you fear the Lord, you will always have an obedience. You always have the purity. You always have a sense that the Lord is watching me, and that brings wisdom into your life, strength into your life, power into your life. Move on with the fear of the Lord in your life, and He will strengthen you. He will help you, and He will establish you this day with His presence, power, and strength. God's prosperity always pursue you when you seek Him and fear Him. Have a wonderful day. God bless you.